New this morning, police tell us a 3-year-old boy was shot in North Minneapolis. It happened around 9 o'clock last night near 23rd and Sheridan Avenues North. The boy's parents brought him to North Memorial Hospital. Investigators say his injuries are life-threatening. No word on any arrests.